The Mormons are pretty much upsetting every apple cart there is. And with Barack Hussein Obama and the Mormons.